none and all, and welcome back to Serious Sam with me, Kermig. Now, we have a surprise behind. And as I've said before, I played this game a long time ago. I can't quite remember what weapon we're gonna get. Not you, I don't like that. Oh shit, that nearly. They said I found something! What the hell? I got nothing except death! In return! What the hell? Enter the shroud. Yeah. And I have the grenade launcher. A reliable infantry grenade thrower with adjustable launch speed. MK is designed to deliver highly explosive grenades over obstacles and around corners while reducing the chance of over. Projectile. Smart impact detonator detonates only a target, but not with a wall. Tap the trigger for slow launch or hold it down to deliver at long range. Wide range explosions are effective against large masses of enemies. Or love them or walls and stuff. Okay, so right. But what did I unlock? They said I unlocked a door or something. What the hell? Whoa! All right, the bouncy. Whoa!
And now,
evolving from Gatling through Vulcan and XM214A-A, proper, is the latest news in infantry armament, self-powered and complete with a built-in magazine and a recoil adapter. This is the most powerful personal weapon available. Used for short to long range confrontation with tough enemies or mass elimination of large numbers of smaller opponents. Spends ammunition quickly. Yeah, so this one uses the same ammo as my Tommy gun does. Ah, so this is what I found. Oh. Whoa, shit! Fuck, you can't do that! Fuck you! Fuck you! Let's do them. fuck those guys. Froggy sideways. God damn it. However. I walked into that attack! I'm so stupid. What the hell? Ow. I was doing fine! You guys showed up and messed up my day! God damn it, I'm down. Fuck! Outside again. Nope, it's locked, of course. Of course it's locked. Fuck. Oh my god. Nope, actually, you know what? Shotgun. When in doubt. Trap somewhere around here, I know it. Ow. Yeah. Okay, I'm just gonna save.
Let's get serious.
Yeah. This is a waste.
Let's get serious.
Oh yeah, serious pack, let's get serious. Well actually. Why won't they die? Siki Saki, Siki Saki, oi, oi, oi! Always serious. Round two, assholes! Thank you.
This is how you do it. Move in a circle. Move in a circle. Moving in a circle. Ow. What? That moves a lot better though. Whoa! Shit! That's all? Okay, fine then. Do it. Keep going. Out of ammo. And armor. And health. There's a new setup here because I now have. Well, I had to change it because we're having a cold. What's it called? We have another person living here with. We're helping a Elliot. A place to stay when she's studying in. Probably love a town. In which I'm living. Oh. Anywho. With all four elements in hand, I feel confident in our mission's success. We are approaching Memphis. It should be over the hills before us. I'm reasonably confident that we will find some answers there. Do not expect an easy entrance. Memphis is probably heavily guarded.
Oops. Here comes trouble!
For us, but these guys are too big. Don't you have that kind of problem? Good luck. Oh. Work well under pressure! Disappearing because I'm dying! Constantly! Life. Yes. Oh, I love it. I'm just guessing that these dudes are too high. high speed climbs. Now then, I do need that armor, but this does look awful lot like a trap. Let's do it. Bring the trap. What we can do? Have a rocket launcher. All right, that. Sit badly. But surely, working our way forwards with all the things. Now, because I am a very curious person, I am going to see. I have an idea. There's something over here. Looks so lonesome. I'm thinking rocket launcher is the way to go here. Pick this up, rocket launcher, I think that shows up. Especially that dude. Dead. 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 I hear rhinos or something. Bulls. Pop up, goddammit!
Ah!
Slow down.
Here comes trouble!
Better this time? Without the fucky fucky! I can do it. I can do it. Like I said, rocket launcher always the best first pick. I can't even remember what I faced. Like, a lot of shit. That's all I know. Did they spawn before or after I picked that up? I'm just gonna go take the seat. You're in there somewhere, I can see you. Almost. Well, you're over there. Health. Oh yeah, I keep dying. You have a minigun though. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. I almost have full armor, I don't want to take this. I won't play you all day. No! Wrong! I want to be a productive member of society. A productive member of society's things. Secret health have been activated. Thank you. Now then, I have all the possibilities in the world to survive this. I have a lot of extra health I can pick up. Pick that one up. Can't remember yet again what I died against. I'm guessing bulls and my own bullshit. I'm guessing I died against bulls and my own bullshit. The only thing I can fit. The only thing I can think of that makes sense. Alright. Those are still not enemies, they are ammo! They should not offend me so that I want to try to kill them. Any no damage, and I'm sorry that I powered for the sake of time. Seriously, I can play now. God. I want to know what the... Okay, that's done. Minigun. XL2 laser gun. This weapon is still in experimental phase, but so far proved to be very reliable. Four barrels firing in succession, allowing the weapon to deliver slow light energy pulses with a high rate of fire for a long period of time, without overheating. That's good. Made entirely of titanium, it is both very light and immune to unusual overheating problems, which makes it an excellent energy weapon. Useful for covering large areas and holding. Okay.
Oh! Whoa!
What the fuck? Oh, come on, did I not say before? You guys are immediately dangerous, actually. There's the second bolt! Oh, there's the second. Thank you. would say I'm getting better. I would say that, actually. Okay, so let's see. This time, before we actually enter here, let's... that real quick. And this time, let's investigate what's behind us. Before we die. Nothing. Oh, they didn't all spawn now because I didn't. Yeah, I lost. What else? Weapons. No, there's nothing. Do I need to pick that up? Okay, well then. Alright, pick it up and see what happens. Oh, this one is damaging as fuck! Love it! Look at them little fires go! Big guy over here? No? Hi, asshole! Ow. Tough now, are ya?
Huh.
There is something up there. I want to go there. Okay, let me. Can I do? Door is cleared. Let's see if I can. It's never worked before, but let's try it. Yeah! What's the blue thing? What did I get? I got blue things. What's blue things? Come on, don't keep me hanging. But what's the blue thing? Oh, shit. You saw the blue thing, right? Well, something. No idea what it is, but it is something. I'm guessing there are a lot of secrets I just haven't found. Look, I just opened that. No. Enter the temple. Woo! That's a long ass shotgun, by the way. Yes. We'll end this episode here. So, thank you, none and all, for watching this video. If you liked it, like this video. And if you want to see more of them, subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye!